There's been a surprise development in the case of a missing Alberta couple. Charges against Travis Vader for the murders of Lyle and Marie McCann have been stayed. The McCanns went missing in 2010 after leaving for British Columbia to visit relatives. Their burned-out RV was found near Edmonton, but their bodies have never been found. Vader was set to stand trial in a couple of weeks, but his lawyer says the case was shoddily gathered with strings never tied together.